Thank you. Oh, so, Christo,
when you say as a Christian,
jambo,
you don't succeed in any matter.
Raha ya memo,
you
utafuta.
Don't get to the rest of both things that are
sana
sitting
jia,
look very well. Are you commandable?
Moyoni mwako.
In your heart.
Unaagizika kutila Mungu.
Are you commandable to obey that of God?
Anapo kuamuru Bwana Yesu, anapo
whenever
kuamuru,
the
Bwana,
Lord Jesus commands you.
Si Bwana manadamu, Yesu.
Not any other man, but the Lord Jesus.
Unapo ubiriwa la Yesu.
Whenever you are preached to the Lord of Jesus.
Unajaliwa kutii.
Are you enabled to obey?
Najaliwa kutii.
Are you enabled to obey?
Najaliwa kupenda.
Are you enabled to love?
Najaliwa kuagizika.
Are you enabled to be commandable?
Ana Mungu si dhalimu.
Because God is not unjust to forget somebody.
Waliambiwa tena Bwana atamregesha.
They were told again the Lord will turn back.
Waambieni.
Tell them.
Bwana anamutaka.
The Lord wants it.
Tena atamregesha.
Again he'll return it.
Atusome aliregesha.
We don't read again that the Lord returned.
Atusome mahali kwamba ile ndama tena aliregesha. Hata ukasoma wapi sioni aliregesha.
We don't read again anywhere that the Lord returned
kwamba
back
aliregesha.
The cold. That he returned the cold again.
Atayachukweni wenyewe ndama yenu.
That take back your cow.
Sioni.
I don't see anywhere in the Bible.
Katika Luka, sioni aliregesha.
In Luke, I've never read that he returned
aliregesha
back.
Na vyote ni vyake.
For him to return, yet all belongs unto him.
So kuamrika.
So being commandable.
Wagizika.
And being commandable.
Kuenenda sawa sawa na mapenzi ya Mungu.
Walking according to the ordinances of God.
Ndio silaha kubwa ya Mkristo.
That is the greatest weapon of a Christian.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So umu kajawifu.
Don't be here envious.
Maana umeona da mwenzako amefaulu lile,
because you've seen your fellow sisters succeeding somewhere.
Anakufanikiwa pale ukasema ah.
And some prosperity around and saying
Mungu,
no.
Mungu hana upendeleo.
God is no respect of persons.
Mungu wetu hana upendeleo.
Our God is no respect of persons.
Anasema kila mchaye yeye.
He says whosoever fears him.
Ukubalika.
Is accepted.
Kila mchaye yeye.
Whosoever fears him is accepted.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.